Hey all, how are you doing today? I hope you are doing well despite the haze.
In this video, I will be giving you an overview of the PT3 listening test.
This video features only part 1 of the test.
This is the PT3 listening test. There are 5 parts to the test. You will hear each part twice. For each part of the test, there will be time for you to look through the questions and time for you to check your answers. Write your answers on the question paper. You will have 6 minutes at the end of the test to copy your answers onto the answer sheet. The recording will now be stopped. Ask any questions now because you must not speak during the test. Now open your question paper and look at part 1. There are 5 questions in this part. For each question, there are 3 pictures and a short recording. For each question, choose the correct answer A, B, or C. You now have 20 seconds to look at the questions. Now open your question paper and look at part 1. There are 5 questions in this part. For each question, there are 3 pictures and a short recording. For each question, choose the correct answer A, B, or C. Look at the 3 pictures for question 1. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully.
Mom, what are we having for lunch today?
I haven't cooked yet. Do you want me to fry some chicken?
Can we have something else, please?
Pizza, maybe?
You had that yesterday, and with a slice of cake. Are you sure you want it today too?
Yes, please. But no dessert today. I'm not that hungry.
Look at the 3 pictures for question 2. Look at the 3 pictures for question 2. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully.
Hello, Suhaila. Where are you now?
Hello, Rani. I'm already on my way to your house.
I'm near the T junction. Great. Turn right at the T junction.
Okay. It's the second house on my right, isn't it?
No, it's the second one on your left. See you soon.
Look at the 3 pictures for question 3. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully.
Hi, Fiona. I've signed up for the badminton club. What about you?
Oh, I love to join too, but it was already full. The only choices left were basketball and football.
You're interested in football, aren't you? Why not go for the football club? I think you'll enjoy it.
Yes, but I wanted to try something new, so I went for the other club instead.
Now, listen again. Look at the 3 pictures for question 4. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully.
Rina, What time will your study club finish tonight?
It will be at 9:30, Dad.
I'm going to buy some groceries first. So I'll be there a bit late, but I'll be there at 9:45.
Okay. Please don't be later than that. My friends will leave at 10.
I won't. Don't worry.
Now listen again. Look at the three pictures for question 5. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully.
Hi, Clara. How was your day at the beach last Sunday?
Hi, Shikri. It was great. I had fun collecting lots of seashells.
Did your brothers go with you to the beach?
Yes, they did. But they were busy building sandcastles instead, and we didn't get to swim because it rained suddenly.
Oh dear, that's a shame.
Now listen again.
You can get further information on the format of PIPT3 at lp.moe.gov.my.